The best solution
beers.
You know, I don't like beers.
Beers, let's say beer for men.
How about beer for lady?
Alcohol free, like
but alcohol free, it's less alcohol. They have a special Christmas beer in Denmark. Did you try that? It's really light and I think it tastes really good. I like that, just that kind of beer. Not anymore.
Yeah, I know. Aldi salads, is it? Aldi?
Sorry, no. I don't know. But
it was not heavy.
Yeah,
it was
not
more
heavy.
Light.
Yeah. Yes, and it's brown.
Two.
The same as Irish.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes, 4-4. Not too much. No, even yes. I think 2.
Only in Denmark, in Sweden, you can buy beer higher than 5% in special shops.
Yeah, but in Denmark you can find it everywhere.
Sweden, we're at 3%, you can sell it in supermarket.
They come to Denmark and they buy
then
go back. Even in the Christmas days, they used to do that. And Denmark, they go to Germany and they buy them.
What is the distance? It's the distance.
My brother, for example, every Christmas days, goes to Germany, full package in the car, and they come back. It's about 3 hours, 2.5 hours.
For beer?
Not beer. Believe me, everything. Even the...
For Christmas?
Yeah. Even for Christmas gifts.
Is your whole family living in Germany?
No. Just my brother. Actually, I have just 2 brothers.
Most of them live in there?
No, one in Denmark, one in Dubai.
Okay, the one in Dubai is smart. It is smart as well.
Why?
Huh?
Why?
One, it is warmer.
Yeah.
there is money.
Yes, actually, just because of job, he's there.
And he has a good pay.
But he loves.